All right, me and the guys are out here today. Record. Out at a spot I came before by myself. I'm gonna hike up this trail, it goes up the mountain. Cool little spot in the back of Mission here. Definitely seen some sign already. Get the unzoomed. Awesome area here, man. Blessed to be here. NPC, man. But it's everywhere. Been kind of stepping away from YouTube a little bit these days. Haven't been putting out as much videos. You guys want to follow the trail? Keep going. Cool area though.
Very.
This bridge is new. It's like, I'm just gonna walk on the dry ground right here. He made it. He made it.
Scared of heights. Scared of heights.
It's a big fall. You hit that.
Me too, man.
Hurry up.
Showing off over here. Is that the trail you came up before?
Yeah. Came up from the bottom end. I wonder if they redid the bridge. There's another bridge apparently up here. Some guy was telling me about it.
What? I have to look, but probably something like this right here. Chainsaw. Maybe cedar or fir.
Yeah, that's cool. It's like he's sitting on the stump. Tree dude. I came up this way.
Yeah, hopefully they fix the bridge up to a little bit.
That's not the bridge. Yeah, I thought it was cool when I came up here. I wanted to come up here with you guys. Check it out even more. take pictures when I come down. Yeah. That was weird. Could have been. I'm chilling, man. All right, we'll chill for a sec. Sorry about falling apart. Back on the trail.
Up here?
I think so. I went live up here on TikTok before. Might do that after. Show the people the area. Trail gets tight in here.
I don't like it.
Feeling a little claustrophobic in here, alright? That's good. Too much to see around here. We're just so tight in the fucking forest here. I've seen that. Oh yeah. I think there's another clear cut. It's all open. Sounds good to me. And this is what we do, guys. Fucking people, man. Jesus. The clear cut.
Oh. Yeah.
Take a little too much sometimes.
There's a road right there we can grab up
here. I wonder what road that is. Alright. You guys want to stay up and stop here for a sec?
Yeah, sure.
Another break, guys. Yep. Alright. Back on the trail. This bridge is fucking nice, man. Very nice bridge.
straight uphill.
Freaking Friday today, guys. Good Friday. It's gonna be a good day. 4-day weekend. Hell yeah. I'm working in the city now. Haven't had too much time to do her stuff or get out as much. What is that up there? It's not a tree. That right there. I don't know what that is. Looks like a structure of some sort. What is that up there? Looks, I don't know what that is. It's trippy. Some kind of structure or something. I don't know.
Kind of looks like a rack.
Right? Something.
Trail up early?
Oh, yeah. Somebody's been building stuff there. They're probably trying to do a bike trail or something. Guys, if you see anything in the video, screenshot it, share it. Sasquatch.confessions@gmail.com. It's where you can get at me. Just straight uphill, man. Not into climbing that hill right now. We're going the trail. That's for sure. At least for now. Gravel pit down there. Apparently you get, like, if you get to the right to the top, it's a crazy view. Straight uphill. Yeah, that's how they usually do it. We're taking it easy today. No. You'll be fine. Good. Good. The Lee Squatch is real. Look at this guy. He sticks out like a sore thumb in his red jacket. The Lee Squatch.
Look down. Ah.
Don't look down. Number one rule. Don't look down, don't look back. Nice. Somebody's got a farm down below. You can hear the goats. Roosters, ravens, goats, or sheep, I don't know. The rooster says, yeah. That's placed. Two half peeled. Oh, it's the same stick. It's just natural, guys. My bad. I hope the guys that watch this video, the people that watch my videos, enjoy seeing this stuff. You know where I'm from. British Columbia. I love it here. That's for sure. holding it with my left hand now. So we'll see how that goes. Goaty. Ken's favorite. Let's go back to the right hand. I know where it's at usually. Centered. Listen to the birds. They're speaking to us. The ravens. Love that. Thought I seen something down there. Look at those fungies, eh? Hey? What? Those guys. The fungus. What? The big mushroom. Wow. Yeah.
They're big.
'Tis the season. They're ancient. They've survived a few winters. Yeah. gets the heart going. Yeah, let's take a little break for a sec. Catch my breath. All right. Had to take a layer off. Yeah, man. This is going to be a heavy breathing episode.
Mammoth. It's called the mammoth.
The mammoth, yeah.
It's actually not bad, though.
No, it's not. We're just out of shape. Love that stuff, man. It's cool. Alright. We're start walking back up this hill.
Alright.
Oh, that smells good. Oh yeah. Whew. Should have brought some water. Holy guys, this trail's pretty good. We're getting up there now. Good for you. Good for you. Trippy. The other half is right here. That one too. Goes all up the whole tree. And they're burnt too. That's weird. Or it could just have been a fire, and I guess It's the way it burns and leaves it. I don't know. Excuse me. Really, not the brightest out today. All right, we're gonna end the video here. Actually, we're gonna head back. We gotta get back at a certain time. We will be back, my friends. Squatch out.